turn the paper oval and read the story for us.
When her lady has two babies inside of her, it is called being pregnant with twins.
The reason most people have two legs is in case they get pregnant with twins, so that they can say to grow them inside of their legs and have plenty.
Plenty of room. Inside your legs with plenty of room. The twins will feed on the leg bone of their mother to get all of the bone goodness
that is needed to help them grow. By the time the twins are fully grown, they will have stretched all of the way down to their mother's ankle. What a beautiful world we live in.
What do you think about this story?
Honestly, I think that this is not true.
I don't think it's practical.
I'm not sure about
it. No. I don't think babies are all the way down there in their mother's leg.
Me and a doctor. But this doesn't make no sense.
No. I'm not even doing well.
Would you allow your child to read it?
No, because this is, to me, stupidness.
Depending on the age of my child.
Okay. At what age would you allow them to read it?
A teenager.
Yes, I would.
Why?
Because maybe my child would have a different perspective or a different view on the story that of which I have.
Personally, me always suggest that, because even with my mother and for them people days, they tell us that mother when baby jump from Skype, and nowadays with all the internet service and all them things there, you would them go on it and all different type of forces and them have a different direction. So me personally would I say, if you have a teacher picking them in a school about male and female reproduction, just like when Almighty Creator say in the Bible. Yes man, but it's the approach.
So what approach?
You take it.
What approach in you?
For example,
like small children.
How small? From what grade you say?
Anybody under 18, how would you
approach? The age for consent, sexual consent in this country is 16 hours tall. Yeah? Alright. You can't wait till a person get the consent age. Because you know hormones acting up on her. Yeah? So me personally, I say from 9-10.
9-10 years old.
60.
Do you think stories like these are stories about storks bringing kids to their parents, or about parents buying kids in the supermarket for $100 work for small children?
No, because it's not real.
Yes, it does, because it did work for me.
One mistake by not teaching them of a ton load of problem I roll down upon the same individual, where the same individual have a stress in society, future to come.
Alright, thank you. So the story is actually a comical one, and it's from an artist called Chris Simpson. It's called The Story of Life. So it's his view of mode, life and all of that, but it's supposed to be a funny one. But we wanted to examine the effects of when you don't tell children about reproduction from an earlier age, the effects it can have on them as individuals and on society. So thank you so much, I wrote it.
Thank you very much for having me. You have a blessed day, you and your team. And I wish for you all the best. Good message. God bless you, yeah? I'm going to go. Don't you know that the place you go is an holy place? It's a place of peace and there is happiness. Yeah, long you go. Things right. I love life and live for the how it is in a day. Your time. Life. Teach you them the right way. Right direction, then we do. Bless you.
Or should I call you DDG now that you're all big and famous? I was actually listening to one of your songs the other day, and I just want to say I'm proud of you, and...